The Kincaid fire has burned close to 26,000 acres and is now 11% contained.
It is only 15% contained.
The fire is 30% contained.